There's a bright side to every wrong thing if you're looking at
Lizzie Saltzman, Josie Saltzman, and Baby Mix 3.
Now only two keys separate the entire supernatural community from being consumed by a hell portal. I'm guessing that weird little face.
It's an urn, actually.
I don't care.
Look at him. He just looks so happy.
Yay, me.
Something stung me. Ew!
Gross.
Morning, ho.
Morning, gross.
More like despair.
She's coming.
I need all the help I can get, so please put your twin war on pause. We have friend the school self
check MG's tidy whities.
Really? This is serious.
Oh, I'm sorry. We can't all be born with resting concerned pouty face. We did not wait 10 years to become friends with you for you to not come through with your annoyingly perfect Hope Mikaelson heroics when we need you the most.
Oh, sorry. That is embarrassing. We haven't met yet, have we? I'm Lizzie.
I wonder what Hope's up to. I bet she saved Lando already. In the world.
Yeah,
she's pretty good at that.
Lizzie, are you okay?
Nope. I am super crazy. This is nice, right? Together again.
It's great. It's awesome. Oh, you're such a bad, bad liar.
This is the true definition of girl power. I'm proud of this.
Cookie? Bruh. What kind of cookie?
We got room for one more in the cry pile.
Such a bad, bad liar. I want you and I just can't take it. So listen to me when I say it. This could be perfection.
Nice job throwing your sister under the bus.
Thank you.
Hope. You've got to be kidding me.
That went well, all things considered.
One word. One word, and I could burn her perky little boobs to ash.